Hello guys, and since I started playing obscure quick basic games, it's time for another one. And this one I failed several times to start it because it's called Monospace, and it's an obscure one, but for the quick basic qbasic and quick basic community at the time, this was considered a classic. This was considered a very well named game, and the thing is I tried to play it while recording this video. I had to stop the recording, and then I went here and I was like, where's the game? Okay, and it has to be run from the qbasic interpreter and the 1.1, which I have copied only now. There wasn't an exe file there, there was a run file that runs it. Now I have copied qbasic and it might just work. Yes. Arrows are control. Okay, I hope. Let's see. It even has sound. This is oh no! Did I just die? This never happens. Sound is very nice. It's some MIDI shit. It was very impressive back then. It still has the slowdowns. It was very impressive for running running from inside the interpreter. It's not even compiled, and I don't know if I can compile because there are some mistakes when I try to compile with qbasic quick basic 4.5. It just doesn't, it fails. And pretty cool for a game. Oh, it's going too fast. Running from the interpreter. qbasic 1.1, which is slower than compile. Oh, that goes in the, that's the game actually. A nice music here. Be sure to hang out on Fnet Quick Basic. Oh, I wonder. Huh, I hit the revelation now. Okay. I wonder if IRC still exists. It still exists, but who's going to IRC? I have a revelation. I just saw the hashtag and I remember. Oh, yes! We used the hashtag for IRC channels before it's a hashtag on Twitter, on freaking Twitter. And you know, I was playing Alien Vendetta, the Doom God, and there was a with Doom Cute a big ship that had hashtag nightmare something, and I was like, what? Hashtag something. Hashtag wasn't a thing back then. What, they predicted the future? No, it could be some IRC channel for all I know. Or just, yeah. So, the game is that. It's very rare. Oh, it looks small. It looks small because the rest of the stuff are in subroutines, which you can see here. Play song. FMP player. That was the cool thing with qbasic. You have the subroutines. You can see them in the original. They are only declared, but you can see them. So this is very small. But the whole game. Ah. I don't know why. The whole game is 84 kilobytes. Anyway, that's it for this one. I shouldn't drag it further. Maybe I should find more obscure quick basic games that... This was very short. It's worth to play.